Keep it on the feet. Most of that outside lead five. It's already taken punishment.
Nice jab between the eyes as well. There's Yoon Chang Min for that leg, though. That could be a mistake.
Yoon, stance here, the Korean Yoon. Boom, right hand, curling over the top of the left. Korean manhandle Yoon. Yoon ties up the leg, picks up the support leg on the canvas for the first time now. Tries a look at the arm, is Menchavez. Can he take it home?
His knee nice and tight to the body. You can see
what the elbow
tight. Then you've got sweeps, then you've got some attacks.
Half guard, cracking elbow there from Yoon, middle side of the head. Old pull for an arm bar.
Oh,
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 from Yoon. Heavy ground and pound from the Korean. Straight back on top of him. Another
utilizing his knees quite well to kind of minimize any damage, keeping his hands up nice and tight.
Just the confidence.
Yoon Chang Min is starting to want to rethink his strategy, standing here getting beat up. Look at this touch top. You can start to see the weak side eye. Just that left eye.
Jab two, could be the finger hand over the top of the left arm. Jumping knee, covering his inner Martin Nguyen there.
Oh, guillotine.
Oh,
like
this could be
Dars.
This could be the
biggest tap on you.
Front kick, setting his right, got a top to him. It's the right hand down the tube, the Muay Thai clinch, the high knee, the up.
He's got to keep his hands up.
The Korean comes forward, the corner for a coming for the Filipino. There's a jab two, Tan again. Jab two, left hook, body shot. 2-2 combination there from Trestle Tan.
What a bang. Too many shots, that jab, and now he's starting to go to the body.
Trestle Tan from Yoon Chang Min. There's the right hand that drops in.
Supporting Yoon Chang Min
inside the distance, very fast. He's got a nice jab.
That's the good a shot by Rashidi. Continues his left here. He's moving freely. The Korean, they lock up now and down the canvas for the first time. Dragon,
but that judo coming from Balashetty. But Yoon Chang Min was able to counter pass right into side control now.
Half running through the opening round. Sarakana very far up control here, hoping for a submission to take that arm home. Yoon Chang Min, and he mounts Balashetty. Here come the elbows now, the ground and pound. Is this the beginning of the end for Balashetty? He's in a whole world of bother here. Still the mount position for Yoon Chang Min.
Look at those, how heavy his hips are. He's not giving Balashetty any space. He's got to move right now. This is a bad spot for him to be in. Yoon Chang Min's piecing him up with elbows. You can see he's got such a heavy hip control. Balashetty's not able to go anywhere, but I don't think he wants to do that. I think he wants to ground and pound out a victory here. Oh, look at that arm control. Look how he has that arm fixed behind his head right there. He's not able to defend.
Referee right on top of it. Balashetty maybe finished in a moment. Have a fist strikes now from Jack Dean.
Flurry. He's got about a minute to work in this position. Now he's starting to let it drown.
Referee Yoshinori Yumeki straight on top of it. This may be the end of the rear naked choke. Jack Dean. Balashetty tucks out. And it's victory for the South Korean.
Check this out. It was a heavy hips from Yoon Chang Min, and he just started to let the bombs rain down on Balashetty. Look at the hammer fists just cutting through the guard, and the referee was forced to jump in. Look at this. He gets the back. This is what he gave it to him. He gives up the back. He used the ground and pound to turn Balashetty. Then he slapped.